You and I are off Route 1, off the Williams Road. We've got a gate. We've got two cabins. It's about 30 by 12. This is the smaller cabin. Mixed woods, on the rec trails, lots of wildlife near East Grand Lake, all those waterways. This is the roadway we came in. Just looks like a woods road. You're off grid. Here's looking up your road. You're not gonna get a lot of trick-or-treaters or people with the church pamphlets. See the green gate? That's the one we just came in. This is the best time of the day. Well, there's two times. Early in the morning, around 5 o'clock, just before dusk. Got a nice little collection of firewood. There's gravel, driveway all established. This could be an off-grid home, or it's just a camp. The first cabin has a little open porch. You can sit down and have a morning coffee or something colder at night. Knobby pine interior, and this is one of the best wood stoves you can buy. I do know something about these wood stoves. My dad sold them, I've bought them. Yodels are great. Wood stove is a wood stove, right, Andy? What's so friggin' great about that wood stove? They're from Norway, and their motto is, we've been fighting the cold for 160 years. I'm pretty high on these yodels. We bought one for the farm, and it'll heat the whole place. That's how efficient they are. Here's your living room. And we quickly move into the dining room. Sidestep into the kitchen. And that concludes our tour of the living area. It's a camp. 12 by 12. That is your living space with your stainless steel sink, your two burner hot plate, your wood stove. You can cook on that wood stove. There's a 12 by 9 back bedroom, no windows, so it's darker than the inside of a cow. This would be the start of a bathroom. These video cameras are pretty neat. With no light, zip for lighting, you can still make out the basics of this bathroom. So that's your cabin with the 6-panel pine doors, the knotty pine, the insulation, the yodel wood stove, the basics. Let's check the other one out. It's about 30 by 12. This is the smaller cabin. Same natural, knotty pine. It's up on blocks so that it'll breathe underneath. It has a metal roof, insulated door. And you're surrounded by woods, but look at the gravel, the earthwork that was done here. This is where the mother-in-law goes. I've heard those jokes too. This is behind the bigger camp. Big Bear and Little Bear. You'll give them names. People at hunting camps, sporting camps do that. This one's close to 16 by 10. Doesn't have the open porch. Less frills. See all the foam insulation? That's why they're so easy to heat. This is the new technical foam, not the urea formaldehyde from years ago. And it's got a wood stove, but it is not a yodel. Here's your circuit panel if you want to hook up a generator, or you could have solar cells added. You go online, there's a lot of resources. This can be split into bedroom, living area, or all bunkhouse. You could add the little kitchenette and have everything just like the other cabin. See, it's all wired for the LEDs that don't use much juice. And you do have insulation in the walls, but you could add your knotty pine. This wood stove is an alpiner, and you could put a frying pan on it and do your bacon and eggs. 30 acres of ground. You've got a concrete septic tank, a leach field, and I could be off on my rough dimensions. But you get the idea. It's a sporting camp type complex. This would be an ideal gravel area for another cabin or your friends that have a travel trailer. So would in back. It's been opened up, but it was basically mixed woods. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. If this is something that you think you might enjoy to get away from the rat race wherever you're living in a crowded, crime-filled area, come on to Maine. Maine is the fourth lowest crime state, and where we live is half of that state average. No people, no problems. It's four seasons, and you're off grid. Is that what you're looking for, to get below radar? Give us a holler, look down below in the Show More region, because that's where the price is. That's where the link is to the website and the contact information for us. See you next time on the Maine Real Estate Channel.